Welcome to Azure Tips and Tricks. In this episode, we'll see how you can troubleshoot applications with change analysis. Azure provides many troubleshooting features. Change analysis is one of them and visualizes changes made to infrastructure and applications. You can access change analysis from many entry points, like from here in the Diagnose and Solve Problems menu in an App Service web app. If I select a tool here, like the Web App Down tool, I can see all the tools available to me, which includes change analysis. Let's take a look. This shows me all the changes that are made to this web app in the last 24 hours, which is the default setting. It seems that a property of the web app changed, which is the number of instances of the web app. This increased, probably because the web app scaled. Change analysis can track more changes for the web app. When I go here, I can enable file and configuration change tracking for it. This tracks changes in files like HTML and JavaScript files, and also configuration changes. Let's go back to the web app, and let's make a change to it, here in the configuration. In here, I have a connection string to a database. Let's change this string slightly to something like this. Okay. And now save the change. All right, that should be it. All right. Now let's go to Search and access Change Analysis from here. This brings us to Change Analysis, which is part of Azure Monitor. And now it isn't filtered on the web app, so I can see all of the changes within my subscription for the last 24 hours. You can configure filters for visualizing changes, including the verbosity level of the change. Let's add noisy. This will show me all changes, including small ones. There are lots of changes here, like to my network security group for my VM. I changed an access rule there. And here, one for a changed property of the App Service web app. Let's take a look. This one shows me that the last time the application was updated changed. Okay. And this change here, this is the change of the connection string. I can see the difference here, which is very useful when I am troubleshooting an error. Application change analysis is a feature of Azure Monitor that enables you to drill down into the details of application, configuration, and infrastructure changes. This will help you to troubleshoot errors in your solutions. Go and check it out.